Well, we glad to see you.
Good morning.
Rough night last night.
Yeah.
We have no engine at all. The water pump is dead because of
the belt.
Now, probably when we go to pull up, if you can move us up so we can bring that chain up, because I don't have a windlass either.
Yeah, we can do that.
And it stuck good. I don't know what the winds were last time.
They were blowing pretty good.
They were over 50. And you can get us to St. Pete, you think?
Absolutely.
Oh man, I like you already. Now, when we get on, you're gonna be alongside.
When we go into the marina.
Well, when we go all the way up.
We're gonna do a stern tow. Okay. So I'm gonna be pulling from my stern off your bow.
Oh, okay. Have you talked to the people at the bridge?
I have not. No.
Okay, as we did this morning. One side is open.
Okay. That's fine.
They said the width is about 45 feet.
So. Yeah, we got plenty of room to get through there from one side.
So we just got to the bridge, and we were circling out here waiting for them to get the bridge up, and then the damn belt.
It's one thing after another.
I should hit the fan, literally. Okay, where do you want me to go with that?
So we're going to go off the bow. Undo the chain.
Okay.
We're gonna go with the bridle, so one will go on one cleat, one will come around the other. If it gets nasty, I'll need to do some steering, but as long as it stays straight, it should be pretty good.
And you'll be on the radio with me?
Yeah, I'll be on channel 14.
Okay. We have two more guys, one will be on the radio.
Okay. Yeah.
Go ahead.
I Stop. That's why. You got a little bit of weight on there.
We don't have much time. Bridge opening's in 3 minutes.
I can open whenever.
Don't give us priority.
Okay.
See how much is on there? Alongside and help.
Hold this. Right. Okay, lift it.
Yep.
We've got that bar across the top there to put on the squat on that. And the screwdriver behind it.
Can you lift a little more?
I got a lot of tension.
I got all the weight off it. Yeah, you're caught on the bar.
Here, I've got to get that screwdriver behind it.
It's here.
It's caught. You can see it. There we go. Thank you.
Okay, we're good to go. We're tight. Goes nowhere.
We're with you.
Yep. And it will be for probably about the next 8 hours or so.
Don't leave us. Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's nice to hear a motor running.
What was that?
I said it's nice to hear a motor.
Yeah.
Yeah.